I wrote this song. There was a girlfriend I had, and I was starting to make my way through the music industry, and I was starting to be noticed by stars. I call them fucked up people, because they are. You read the tabloids. These people are not right. They were the weirdos in your high school that everyone said no to, that they got famous and everyone said yes to. Weirdos with money. That's what we are. I lied to you not. You saw Solange in that damn elevator. Did that look normal? That shit did not look normal, but it looked real as fuck. She made a straight beat like, I'm trying to tell you, this is who we are. I'm probably one of the only artists that's honest about it. And this is one of the songs that I wrote about that honesty. The name of the song was called Ain't Nobody Playing. Some bitch decided she wanted to call me out of my bed in the middle of the night with an emergency so we could fight, as if she thought that if I was standing on a bus stop and that bus pulled up, I wouldn't get on it, because I got a pass, bitch. I'm gonna get on that bus, I'm gonna ride that bus all the way to glory. Yes, I will. So, I sing this song in a certain way, and I hope you don't mind. I'm gonna cuss. I've been doing it, haven't I? Yeah, I'm gonna cuss, but I'm gonna sing from my soul, sing from my gut, and I might not look at y'all, I might start dancing, I might do the nay-nay. I just wanna warn you, this is my ratchet record.
Do your thing.
Even if it's a little something to too much pride, say it had an emergency. It was 1:30, my face was all dirty, sister trying to get me to sleep. It's too warm, throw on my shirt, man. Keep my man home. Two bucks, yes, I'm coming. Yes, I'm on the train, now I'm hanging up my city hall. By the time I arrived, it was deep up my father, like you had to be. And then you tried to step for me, and I felt like you was copying me. It was all about some nigga who thought the trigger, who was digging me. Hold up!